What is up, guys? Camera. There we go. Digimon Link. Wow, that is really loud. Sorry about that. It's loading. Tap to stop. It's loading. Oh. So, whoa. What just happened? Sure, why not? Tap to start. Let's go. Come on, work. Still loading. So guys, I just wanted to let you know that this game, I love Digimon, I always have. And sorry. Always have and just really love the whole series. My favorite, one of my favorite animes. I know it's not really an anime, but whatever, you know. Alright, so.
Bleach.
Me.
Please answer me.
Oh, by the way, guys, I started this earlier. I didn't think it would save it, so I cut out really quick because it was very beginning. All I did was type in my name. And yeah, my bad. So now we don't know what beginning. I feel like a jerk. I'm sorry, guys. I meant to start this from the whole beginning. Thank goodness. It looks like the signal has been restored. Hi, Hina. 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 I didn't even get to read that. Oh, it's a builder. That's awesome. Phew. And it looks like I managed to successfully back up the farm. Okay, so let me catch you guys up before I go on. So ask me to pick a name. And then says, hey, here's the digital world. You're gonna play this game. Your name is McMath, whatever. And then all of a sudden you see this. And she's like, oh, McMath, the world's dying. The whole digital world is going to explode, blah, 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 blah. So, and this is where it's now returned. A strange phenomenon just now, all the data in the digital world disintegrated into fragment clusters. Looks like the digital world is on its way to deletion. Let's save the digital world. If we want to save it, we'll have to work together with Digimon to gather lots of clusters. Let's train some Digimon to join forces with them, gather those clusters. It'll be okay. I'll always be here to help you. Now let's make this farm our home base for our mission to save the digital world. The farm is primarily a place for raising and training Pokemon. Digimon. Oh my gosh. I've been playing Pokemon too much.
There are lots of different facilities to help you train your Digimon, but you don't have a Digimon to be your partner yet, do you? First, let's summon a Digimon using Link Capture. I'll give you the Link Points you'll need as a payment.
Link Start!
Alright, Capture. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Alright, here you can perform captures to summon Digimon.
I should probably keep with one voice.
For now, let's use a Link Capture to summon and in training Digimon.
Let's move you that down here. Sorry, guys. My hand's going in the way.
You can check here to see how many Link Points you have right now. This right here.
I've got 300. That is so cool.
Kind of looks like a
Digivice a little bit with the hands.
Link points I just have gave you our currency displayed. See? Now, please tap capture. Alright, let's capture. Yes.
Link stopped.
Alright, who do we get? In training! Tap screen. You've made friends with a new Digimon! Yay, now let's get you blah blah blah. Now that you've got a Digimon friend, let's train them in a facility. Look at the facility, please. This is the lab. This place.
I just used the lab. Just kidding. Sorry. poop jokes.
But it's a facility for raising and training Digimon, and training stronger Digimon. Now, let's go over the features of the garden, where you can raise and training Digimon. Just now, I sent the Digimon you befriended with the link capture to the garden. Let's see how it's doing.
Lab, Guardian.
This is a garden. Did I say Guardian? I meant Garden. There aren't any Digimon being raised yet. To start raising one, let's select Digimon from the list.
Boom. Sorry.
Please tap the Digimon's icon.
I forgot his name.
Gomo? No. Koromon.
Duh.
Koromon! You transferred the Digimon to the garden. As time passes, the Digimon here will grow and digivolve. It usually takes a long time, but it's time. But this time, let's use Digistones to digivolve it right away. You know, Digistone sounds very similar to the element stones in Pokemon. Like, you know, fire stone, glass stone, earth stone, whatever they're called. Digivolve! Alright, oh, I'm so excited.
Koromon, Digivolve 2! I mean, oh my gosh. Agumon!
Agumon! Your Digimon is Digivolve, oh my gosh, this is into a rookie. When they Digivolve into rookies, your garden Digimon are transferred to your house. Remember, Digi Eggs and in-training Digimon stay in the garden, rookies.
I pushed it too fast, my bad.
When Digimon rookies, they can participate in battles.
Tai! Tai! Answer me, Tai!
Sorry.
Oh, yeah. Agumon.
If you want to help your Digimon grow quickly, meat is the easiest option. You can harvest meat from a meat field. That sounds so disgusting.
Oh, that is so... Oh.
Your meat field is under construction, but please tap the facility to put on the finishing touches.
Grow meat like vegetables here.
I know what I'm naming it now. A meat field. I'm gonna write that down. Hold on, I'm gonna write that down so I don't forget.
Meat field.
Mm.
I now have a name for my
first Digimon video. Your meat field is complete. Now let's try harvesting some meat. That sounds so... harvesting my meat. You did it! You can harvest more meat as time passes. Be sure to harvest it frequently. You can give your harvested meat to Digimon by feeding them. Oh, thank you, Mom. Ma'am. Mom. Oh, hold up. You're in my way, guys. Or I'm in my way. Training. Alright. Food. When feeding your Digimon, you can earn EXP experience by giving them experience points. By giving them meat. If you give them lots of meat, you'll be able to level them up.
Level up!
Okay, let's see. Get EXP by giving Digimon your meat. Level up!
Oh, this is horrible.
Okay. Got it. Alright. Tap. Why'd you give me the instructions to walk through if you're gonna walk me through it? Alright, sorry guys, I had to move you again. Add some meat. Give meat. Here, Agumon, you can have my meat.
Well, thank you, Ty! I mean, Nunkmas!
I wonder if people next to me are like, what the? I think you guys are ready to face the dangers of going exploring now. Let's go gather up the scattered data.
Toodle, something strange is happening near the farm. Let's go check it out.
Look, I can make my chin into my neck.
Oh, there.
Loading. A state of emergency. The fragmentation must be...
Yeah, okay.
Whoa. Where did I get this? It looks like something strange has happened to those Digimon due to the effects of the fragmentation. We've got to battle... battle them to put a stop to their rampage. My gosh. Now let's study the basics of battle.
You're taking forever, I'm already dead.
A battle is a turn-based conflict. Fought with a party of three Digimon. I only have one, though. Thank you, Hawkmon and Tentamon, for joining my team. This is your current party. You have two more party members, as presented from me. You can tap and hold and
get a drink.
Digimon's icon to view the status and make sure and check out, yeah, whatever. Next, I'll explain commands. Oh, cool. Okay. I'll explain about status.
Yeah, you guys can read it.
First, let's try a normal attack. After tapping attack button, you can activate your attack by tapping go.
Attack. Go! Hawkmon!
I'm Hawkmon. Where is Yoli?
Wow, you really did some damage. When you reduced all enemies' HP to zero, you win the battle.
Give me Hawkmon. Why don't you give me some Generation 1? Generation 1 one.
Which is no big deal. Season 1? Do you call them Season 1 or Generation 1? I don't know. You know what? That's a good conversation with this. Yeah. Don't worry, my eye's better, by the way, guys. Next, let's try activating some skills. Like nunchuck skills.
Push like if you know what I'm talking about.
First, we have to decide which skill, so let's check out their effects. You know what's funny? I just did something I don't really like when people say, hey, press like for doing this. I just did that.
I'm a loser now.
Okay. Please tap and hold skill button.
Need some nunchuck skills.
Display information about the skill. When you want to check the power of the effects of the skill, tap and hold the skill button. Man, he is throwing lots of poop at us. We're already dead. Now let's try activating a skill.
Go! Pepper breath! Ha!
Enemy's turn.
Scissors claw! Oh, no, Tizimon!
I can't do that without laughing.
They took out Tendamon! Tendamon's icon turned to gray right away. I'm trying tapping it.
Revive.
You can revive Digimon! I tricked you! Let's try next time. They won't beat us.
Alright. What's that? Go. Pokemon,
use Peck or Drill or whatever you just use.
Now you've got it. Go ahead, try attacking on your own.
Oh, thanks. Loser.
Paper breath. Pah!
Oh wait, no, you use Scratch. Lame.
Ugh.
How can you kill Tizimon? You suck, man. Agumon took a better hit than you did. Alright.
Scratch!
You have defeated Quagomon.
Win, 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 win! Tap the screen! We did it! We did it! Yeah!
We have done it.
I can't do a good Tentomon, sorry.
Level up. Tap the screen. Tutorial is now finished.
You did it! You fought in perfect harmony with your Digimon.
When you win a battle, you can earn experience and level up.
Okay.
When you earn enough at max out Digimon's level, you can Digivolve them again.
I don't want to read that. I should have read it.
I don't even know what it said.
I'm going to be so confused later.
Okay. Ooh. I can chat with somebody? Great job. You and your Digimon make a powerful team. Lastly, here are some Digistones and as a thank you present. You can also use Digistones to capture Digimon.
You're gonna make me go capture them.
Like, try a ringer. With rare capture, you can summon more powerful Digimon. Okay. Now let's capture a Digimon.
Leomon, champion level.
You've made friends with a powerful new Digimon.
Yes, I loved it. Leomon. I love Leomon.
I think that pretty much covers the basics you'll need to know to Please join forces with Digimon and save the digital world.
Hey, what about Digidestins? Can I have more Digidestin friends?
Last but not least, let's check out how to train Digimon. What about... We've already talked about training Digimon, you numbskull. That's a cool picture.
Huh? Oh no! If this keeps up, I'll break our connection. Is this another result of fragmentation? For some reason, the link between the digital world and your world has weakened. I'm going to hurry up and install the necessary data. Please wait a minute. It'll be okay. I'm always prepared, after all. I'll see you when the install is finished. Just hold on for a minute, please. Now I'm gonna get sucked in. A reptile Digimon that looks like a tiny dinosaur and can walk on two legs because it's small. It's not very strong, but it has ferocious temperament and no fear. It has tough, sharp claws and shows its strength in battle. A Digimon. Can't read all this. I guess I have time. A dinosaur Digimon with a hard cranial shell, like a rhinoceros beetle. It's a weird. It's very aggressive and uses its sharp claw, cluster horns, and lethal weapons. It's very intelligent, and if you can tame it, its strength is unmatched.
Metal Greymon.
A cyborg Digimon with a mechanized upper body. Its power is said to equal that of a nuclear warhead and can annihilate any level in one shot. Sorry, guys. If he fires missiles from the hatch of its chest. Wait. Come on, are you kidding me? I gotta charge my phone here in a second.
I know I'm gonna have to charge it now. Give me a minute.
Freeze my drink this time.
You saw the water sprinkling. Okay, you guys are gonna be turned.
So, I guess I can.
I don't know, I like playing like this. Why is that taking forever? By the way, guys, soda's pretty good. It's called Just. It's a new product that we have. We carry it to you. Mine's gone flat, I think. It's called Tangerine. And rhubarb. Let's see what's at. 60% fruit. Ooh. Ingredients. Fruit juice from concentrate. Pineapple, tangerine, apple, pear, lemon. It's weird that it's called tangerine rhubarb. But yet, pineapples before tangerine. That's pretty cool though. And there's no rhubarb. I didn't see rhubarb. I didn't even read it, did I? That's weird. Water, organic cane sugar, and carbon dioxide. Natural flavor. Rhubarb.
Rhubarb pie, made by my mother. Rhubarb pie, like no other.
Nothing's better in the winter than rhubarb pie after dinner.
Alright, now, flip over. That's gotta be a thumbs up for singing some Five Iron Frenzy. If you guys don't know who that is, look them up. They're fantastic. It's hot in here, I'm gonna go turn down the heat before this starts.
Temperature was at freaking 78. Loading.
I like how they have two season one and one season three. What just happened? I didn't even get to read it. 7 day limit beginner logins. Today, Digistone times 20 pieces of link 5.500. Choir next then can be acquired. Get. Thanks for waiting for authorization. I've made you a list of things that you ought to do done first. I call it the beginner missions. Please tap missions. Oh yeah, yeah. Lady. These are all things that will be crucial as you keep on training and battling for Digimon. Okay. You clear them, all the Digimon definitely will level up. If you're unsure what to do next, please come back and check your beginner mission. Now let's go back to your farm and go exploring. Back home. Oh, you're gonna talk again. Please tap explore. Oh, yeah. All sorts of quests are displayed here. So always available, so I'm at a time only. Cool. Okay. Your Digimon are still going, growing, so I recommend doing quests to earn useful. I'm just training them first. Let's try normal quests. And then friendship and a daily quest, which helps you begin the Digimon evolution. Ultimate. Mega! Should I have seen Digimon? Digimon. Digimon. Seems like the digital world is fragmenting all over the place. Let's go stop the rampaging Digimon. Yeah, let's do daily first. This is where you can earn, it's not Tuesday, it's Monday. Earn the fuel you'll need to digivolve your Digimon. Maybe called Digimon Evolution Fuel, but it has lots of other uses to help. If you find yourself short of fuel, give it one of these daily quests a try. Close. It's co-op, man. Join somebody. Oh, wait, that's a hard quest. I don't want to do a hard quest just yet. Easy. Let's go solo. Sorry, Tentamon, you wiggling. What? I guess I'd switch that. Hi, I'm Leobard. the boss. You ready, Leomon? Agumon, I'm blocking you here. I don't know where my camera should go, man. Could do like normal people and set up my camera itself and then not use my phone, but I'm lazy, so. Plus, I don't really like the split screen as much. But I guess it means that I won't block any of the screen. I'm Leomon. No, I want to be Leomon. Alright, sorry. Let's go battle. Go battle this loser.
AP is restored by 1 point every round, and you went too fast. Battling opponents with a high attack. Okay, Digimon's AP. HP dropped to zero. Receiving. Okay, tap the enemy Digimon to switch targets to adapt flow of battle. Boom! I finished that one. Yeah. Oh, I gotta fight Guillaumon. Two Guillaumons. Alright, let's get him. Pick that loser. I'm gonna get burned. I'm gonna get clawed. Ugh. Oh, come on. Let's go, Leomon. Attack. Sorry, Guillaumon. I promise you're one of my favorites. There we go. Let's take out the little guys first. Oh my gosh. Hawkmon, no! Okay, well. Let's take them down. Alright, you've been deep time. Round 3, AP up. Pepper Grass!
Fist of the Beast King!
Sure, should have saved that. For the next wave, holy crap, there's more. I was not prepared for this. I was not prepared for this. Ugh.
Fist of the Beast King.
There you go, Leomon. Leomon, you're the man. Take a fire breath to the face. Guillaumon. How do I gain health? I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know what I'm doing. So. Oh, I lowered his defense. That's cool. Pepper Breath. Ha! Missed. I could do auto. No, Leomon! Ugh. I'm not gonna win this. Well, this sucks. And I'm dead. Sure that.
Battlefield.
Digivolving will help you win. Thanks. If you delete the app, what? I need to read that. Tired of reading the crap, lady. Please tap Digivolve on your Digivice. Okay. Thank you.
Digital Hawkmon? I got it. It's okay. Cool. The meat boy. Ah. I will read that in a minute. Missions. Guess I'll just do some mission. Let's upgrade this bad boy. Not enough. I changed my mind. What is that? What is this? What's this? What? Oh, okay. Recruitment notice. Okay, well, your present. Facebook events. Okay. I'm not gonna read them. Just gonna get rid of them. I'm blocking the missions. Guys, this is annoying. What are you doing? It's not what I wanted. Let's just go ahead and give some food.
I'm hungry!
Alright, Leomon, you're pretty strong. But... yeah, boy.
Hawkmon is very hungry. Very hungry. Thank you, Monk Moss.
Tintamon.
Tintamon.
Still in the last two.
Level up.
Two out of five again. Complete feed.
How many fed it now?
10 out of 30. Ants 5 times. Let's go ahead. Stronger. Never mind. I see.
You gave me enough to capture somebody.
Rare capture. Which
Athletic for buddy points.
Let's see what we get.
Oh, I forgot how to say his name. Its name. Punimon. Okay. Oops, sorry, Punimon. Capture that meat, dog. Oh my gosh. Okay. Garden. List. Punimon, yes. Let's just wait the 11 hours. Or when I play next, so. Oh, we got a present. Took forever. Nice. Okay. Three times. Do research one time. Perform 10 captures. Become friends. Sorry. Become friends with one user. Let's go make a fight. Who should I befriend? No friends. Training, make him stronger. It doesn't kill you, makes you stronger. Oh, come on, you need to get stronger. Meh, I love them all five. There's no way, man. Oops. Okay, let's see. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to concentrate. Alright. Okay, we're all training. How cute. To my house. List. You can check Digimon at the least. You can also. Okay. Not easy to say goodbye, but the Ogre. The parting gift. Turn waves. I'm making it hurt. I'm really. Come on, man. Get the freaking meat. May or may not have smoking. Oh gosh. There you go. Oh my gosh. What? No, I just moved the farm. Tiny field. Alright, just tell me how many you can hold.
5 out of 50.
Can I upgrade that? I wonder.
Guess not.
Let's see. Upgrade. Let's go level 2. Yeah, upgrade to level 2. Let's check on my list. Oh, I can go up.
Yeah.
Okay, chart. Ooh. Not acquired. I have Agumon. It's weird. I have acquired Agumon. I want Vemon. Oh. He's like one of my favorite. He pretty much is my favorite. Vemon.
V Headbutt.
Actually, pretty much all of his Digimon in that gym. That season is my favorite. Clear area. Facilities. Let's check out the facilities. I'm just checking everything out now, guys. Trying to get a feel. An exchange. Facilities. Let's consult facilities. Alright. Let's do it. Da da da! Cool. I'm not gonna do that yet. Let's go ahead and explore. Warehouse server. Two-class cinema.
I think it's awesome you can co-op on this. I'm gonna have to get Tyler to play this game. We can co-op, boss. Oh, I gotta beat him up. What's his name again? Electmon. But he's the collector, he's the guardian of the... If you delete the app, your save data will be erased and you'll have to start all over, so be careful. Most want to delete the app just so I can restart everything. Nah. I'm too far. Too far to look back. Oh, yeah. Is that again? You tell me. There you go. Hagurumon? No. Firebomb. Nice. Way to go, Hawkmon. Toy Agumon. Broken leg Legos. Toy Agumon and Electron. Final round. Drill peck kind of action. Let's save. Okay.
Ugh. Pepper's breath. Pop! Yeah, boy. Enemy's turn. Ooh, snap. What the heck was that? I just want to see what this does. Feather Slash. That is so awesome. Love that the feather goes... Blew up the Legos. Oh, that was so awesome.
Hawkmon, two thumbs up, man. Two thumbs up.
minutes I've been recording. 8? 50 minutes. Holy crap. It took forever to download. Well, guys, it's been a long game. So I don't know if I should quit. No, let's keep going.
Yeah, let's keep going.
Next. Cleared. I have to do it solo, man.
Oh,
that's pretty cool. You can do three different. Okay, I didn't see that earlier. Luck bonus. I wonder how many times I can use my. I need luck.
I don't take controller.
Probably when the green lines run out. Dude, you're a beast, Talkmon. I think I want a different guy to attack first. Nine. I'll do nine.
Pretty cool.
Okie dokie, artichoke. No. See if we can break in one hit. Yeah! Oh, I love doing that. That's so fun. Alright. Let's see what this one does. Heal! Oh, didn't know that'd be bad. My bad. Anyways, turn. I should have done fist.
Fist on the beast king.
Pepper man. Blah.
Take care of my eggs for me, Patamon. My buddy old pal.
Wait, no, no, wait.
Poopy fart.
Next. Oops. Last time we just set the arena. Ah. So low. Okay. I guess we can try Tintamon.
Electro-sucker!
Electro-sucker! Party formation. To digivolve ultimates, you'll need to get Digi Evolution Fuel from high level something. I can read it faster than I can read it out loud. Ooh. Only one now? Oh no, let's do this. Oh, that's right, he's not. One is Tintamon. Electro Shocker. Here we go.
Instant. Shame on you. Yes.
Electro Sucker!
Or Super
Sucker!
Electro Sucker must be. Oh, wait, that's his next form that does Electro Sucker. I missed. Bye bye. Boss, boss, boss. Okay. What's his name again? Gardemon. There we go.
Feather Slash.
Feather Slash.
Pepper Breath. Ha! Super Sucker! Super Shocker!
Firebomb! Oh wait, I'm gonna heal myself. Glad it's not a star rating, because other games are star rating. It's just too hard. Alright, guys. See what happens next. Battle results. Server 3. Yeah, boy. Ooh, I get. Arena 1 clear. Congratulations. As a memento, I'm clearing Arena 1. You've won the ultimate Digimon at this rate. Clearing more quests should be a snap for you. Why not commemorate this moment by writing a review? Really? You're gonna make me write a review? Dude, you suck. Go back. Oh, you guy. Let's remember this moment of you being the first one. And go right in. How well this game is. Stop it. What's the difference between Greymon and Geodude? He can Digivolve. He can play Zelich. Did not know that. I prefer to keep him Greymon, but let's see what I can get you involved with Leomon into. I'm gonna downgrade him. Grab Leomon. Yes, Ice Leomon. And Metal Greymon. This thing is a little weird. What about Tentomon? What can I digivolve him into?
Kabuterimon! Electro Shocker!
Kawagamon! Sunflowermon? Sunflowermon? Stingmon? No! Waspmon? This game's weird. Can I actually digivolve these guys?
Bergermon, come on!
I would do a Quailmon. What about his others from the show? Oh yeah, yeah. 15 and 50. Looks like we'll let Tentomon eat some. Million exchange.
Digivolve to Greymon.
That's awesome. Digivolution complete. Keep training. Dang it, why did I just do that? I didn't mean to do that again.
Metal Greymon Blue.
That is so awesome. Chimeramon. Oh. I'm going blue. Maybe. No, I'm gonna stick to the orange. It's so awesome. Mission completion. Complete. Ooh, 500 more. I'm gonna go get more. Oh, I have another one. Oh, I got a lot more. Beginner missions. I got a lot. Awesome. Okay. Digivolve a rookie. Now let's go and capture. Suhuaginous time. Oh wait, hold on. Forgot to claim it in the presence. Oh, I'm getting there, man. I wish there was a claim all. Oh, there is a claim all. I'm so stupid. Ha 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 ha. Okay. Meat field. I got two. Enough for two. Yes.